Hello and welcome. In this tutorial I will show you how to decrease an image size. I have created a new project which I have named it Decrease IMG Size. And let's get started. Go to the activity main.xml. As you can see, we have a hello world text which I will delete. And then we go to the palette, select image view and drag it to the layout. I will select an avatar just for testing purposes. The avatars will not be shown when you run the application. Let's add the constraints so that the image is in the middle of the layout. We add the top constraint, right and left constraints, and a bottom constraint. We will increase the image size. Something like this. Now open the RES folder in the drawable, expand it. We need to copy the image. I have a PNG image I have downloaded from pixabay.com, a diamond art. Copy that and go to the drawable and paste it. Let's change the search compat to point to the new diamond image we just pasted. And as you can see, the image is shown in the layout. Now to decrease the image size, you select the image, right click, convert to FB. A window appears. As you can see, an error message is shown in red, which means that the transparency is not, or the alpha channel is not supported in API 15. Our current SDK version is 15. We need to change it to API 18. To do that, we need to close this window first. Then we go to Gradle scripts. Select the second item, build Gradle module app, and go to the minSdk version line and change it from 15 to 18. Hit sync now to sync the Gradle build, Gradle project. Now go back to the drawable folder, then select the image, right click, convert to web, and we will leave the settings as they are shown. As you can see, we don't see the error message anymore. Now, in this window, you can see the original image size and the compressed image size, which the original was 323 kilobytes, the compressed one or the new image size is 42 kilobytes, which is significant decrease in size. You can make the image even smaller if you change the quality, but it will affect the quality of the image. We will leave it to 75%. And this window down, you can see that 280 kilobytes were saved in this conversion or compressor. You don't need to do anything. Everything is set up in the background because the diamond is the same name for the image. It will show and it will be linked to the image view automatically. I will see the image in the explorer in the folder and right click it and the properties, see that the new image size is 442 kilobytes as it was shown in the previous window. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.